this water has had 5 pounds of shock put in it in the last week.
Yeah, not all at once.
Well, four pounds of shock at one time, and then 1 pound last night.
No, half a pound last night and 1 pound today.
Half a pound last night and then a pound today. This pool is 6,400 gallons. One pack does 10,000 gallons. And I'm just curious why the water is so, not smoky, but cloudy.
Well, it's got a green tint to it.
Yeah, and a green tint. It's cloudy and got a green tint to it. In my hand. And it's clean, you know. I mean, well, it's supposed to be clean.
Huh. Yeah,
well. It's vacuumed out, you know.
Clean green.
Vacuumed out. It's got a lot of chlorine in it. And
be green.
Ash. Yeah, approximately 2 pounds of ash has been put in it yesterday.
And algicide.
Yeah, the water is looking like something out of a lake.
Wondering if it's from the heat.
Yeah, is this possibly from direct sunlight being out in the heat like this? Because, you know, there's nothing anywhere around us to give it any shade. This tree, yeah, the water temperature says 92. I don't know if that'll come out. Well, it says 91 right now, but 92 in here. About a half hour ago, we looked at 92, the water temperature. So, if anybody knows why it's got this color, my God, it should be crystal clear. It's like when you first fill it in, it's crystal clear. And then again, I think it's the heat and the sun, because it's full sun, you know, probably about 14 hours a day. Sun comes up over that house around, up there around 11 o'clock, 12, 1, 2, you know, so. And so it sets around 7:45, 8 o'clock over there. So, if anybody has any ideas, well, the smart-ass comments. I'm just curious what it is. I'm getting very frustrated about this, getting pissed off. Can't be spending money buying shock constantly doing this, and the water's looking like this. Like I said, each step is about 10 inches between. You can see how dark it looks to go to the second one. Barely see the third one. Cannot see the bottom. So, that's it.